Developing tonight, new surveillance video shows the three men police say are behind the brutal murder of a gas station clerk in Tacony. It happened during a robbery inside the Exxon station on Torsdale Avenue just before 4 a.m. on Tuesday. Police say the trio shot and killed the 67-year-old clerk before stealing the cash register. The victim leaves behind a wife and son.